Hi, this is Saria. I'm a painter and I live in Dhaka. So I heard about AirBringr from a friend of mine. Basically, I'm actually on a gram kini too, and they're very expensive and Dhaka power chain, unfortunately. So I used to get them, say, London ki tana ta, Malaysia ki tana ta, but wait put thay to, kob kobe ashbe, bhai ashbe, kobe ashbe friends. So AirBringr, this friend of mine told me about AirBringr and then I looked them up and I was a little unsure at first, but then I thought, you know, I would try it with it. So I'm all quick to wrong on this one first day. This beautiful watch set, and I was really happy because it came straight from the US. We shopped our home time lakse, and it was like completely original. So that way, after using that, then I went a little crazy, and this is my fifth time coming back and ordering an AirBringr, but that's okay. But the best thing that's coming up is your Black Friday, which is November 20th to 30th, which means US and all the websites, if you go there, they have mega deals on everything. It could be watches, perfumes, AirPods. I'm actually getting AirPods. You know, our bhai ever could reach as a present. So he's ordering that from AirBringr. Oh, and one more thing, I completely forgot. Anyone who's ordering on Black Friday, AirBringr will get $30,000 coupons to ship for free. And they are giving away one grand prize powered by Shared Trip for Dhaka, Bangkok, Dhaka. So get off your phones, get off your laptops, and go order. That's where I'm going.